I was Captain McDuck or Captain whatever. And so you go in and you audition and you give your best, you know, I did my best imitation of Captain Sisko and Captain Kirk. That's what I did. And so when they called me and said, you booked the job, I was like, oh yeah, great, I booked another gig. And then they said what it was. I said, I'm sorry, say what? I am a part of the Star Trek franchise. You know how you scream and nothing comes out of your mouth? I can't. So I called my brothers and they were like, get out of town, you are lying. I was like, no, this is what I'm doing. And then over the years, you are sometimes fortunate to meet those who inspire you, who change your life. And when I was watching that first incarnation of Star Trek, the person who inspired me and changed my life was NICHELLE NICHOLS. Yeah. To see this amazingly beautiful, gifted, smart, because could handle herself, woman of color, in outer space, doing her best to be excellent, and everybody respecting her for it. Mm. When I grew up and got to actually meet her, I literally cried and couldn't speak. Mm. We have since become friends.